In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
On behalf of the Bee Hill and Humboldt families, it's my great honor to welcome you to this, the holy matrimony of Michael and Mackenzie. My name is Father John Nepple. I've been a friend of Mike and Mackenzie for a number of years, and it's my great, great honor to witness this definitive and very beautiful moment when their natural love will become God's sacrament and their way to salvation. As we prepare our hearts to celebrate this Eucharist, we first ask the Lord for the gift of healing of our sins, that he would give us his mercy. You were sent to heal the contrite. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to call sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You plead for us at the right hand of the Father. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. Father, you have made holy the bond of marriage as your mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for his church. Hear our prayers for Michael and Mackenzie. With faith in you and in each other, they pledge their love today. May their lives always bear witness to the reality of that love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. I invite you all to please be seated for the readings.